Alright, welcome back to Battleborn. I'll be doing the first mission in this video. Before I start, I just want to see some of the characters that I've unlocked so far. You earn more characters by leveling up. So I have this guy, kind of looks like a sharpshooter who has some like time distortion abilities. Let's see. What is this guy? He's like a mushroom head guy. Looks like a ninja. Whoa, this guy has a Gatling gun. I think I might want to play as him, just because I like the heavy in TF2, and he looks kind of similar. This looks like a sort of like a magic user. Oscar Mike. Oh, this is sort of like the Call of Duty character. He's a rifleman class. And I guess that's all the characters. Oh, I have this one. Thorn. Archer. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and start a private mission. I'm going to go to episode 1. And I guess we'll play on normal. And here we go. I have no idea why you have to wait for the server when you're playing a private match. I'm not sure if it's just loading the game or what. Problem.
A rogue Magnus AI has seized control of one of their old Bliss settlements, and they've called us to help clear it out.
Nothing we can't handle. Apropos of nothing, did the UPR mention a name?
Yeah, actually. Isaac.
Oh! Well then! We're all going to die! Lovely!
Alright, so here's the character selection screen. I'm gonna play as the Heavy in this mission. I'll try to play as a different character in each one of these videos that I make of Battleborn. Confirm character. Oops. Yes.
This just got interesting.
Oh yeah. Let me just look at the stats. Dashes and collides with enemy. Loads specialized ammunition that slows enemies on hit, and so forth. Yeah, he's
all
definitely
right.
Like the Heavy from TF2.
Isaac's somewhere in the facility. Look for a way in, but be careful, because this is a...
Whoa, what is with the lag?
...stupid thing we're about to do.
This is just loading lag. Anyways, here we go. Alright, let me look at my abilities. That's my beatdown? That's kind of funny. How do I get rid of the waypoint? I keep accidentally pressing it. Let's see, my... Okay, so my right bumper gives me a freeze buff, and my left bumper... That's a boost, okay. Oh, this thing can overheat. Okay, augment available. Increase lumberjack dash distance by 50%. Increase Montana's minigun accuracy while hailstorm is active. Okay, I'm gonna get that one. I'm gonna level up. Let's see. Knocks enemies in the air at the end of Lumberjack Dash. Increased knockback effect of Lumberjack Dash. I guess I'll get that one. I don't know. Let's do the Lumberjack Dash. And, okay. It stuns them too. That's cool. I wish I could zoom in a little bit. So far, I don't really like this character, just because he's really slow, and it seems like I'm going to be doing this the entire time, just slowly walking and holding down the trigger and just, like, spray and praying. Okay, another augment. Increase Montana's maximum health. Remove minigum spin-up time. I like that. Can I blow that up? Get some more crystals, I guess. I do like, however, that there's not like an ammo count. It just overheats over time. So, like, with that, I never have to really reload. I guess we'll go down here. I don't know where I'm going. There's something up there that I want to get. Yeah, so there's probably a way up there. Let's see if there, if we can get up there. I think I have to jump over here. Yeah. Alright. Blow up the boxes. And let's go over here. Let's see. So what is this? Assault drone, temporal drone, repair drone. I'm gonna do assault drone. More stuff. Bonus credits. You may only have one drone at a time. Building a new one destroys the old one. Okay. Okay, so with this ice buff, I think I do more damage, and I also slow down enemies. Alright, there's the power source. Go in that hole? I guess I am. Alright, level up. Minigun heat decreases with each shot fired while Hailstorm is active. Hailstorm's bullets now burn enemies, dealing bonus damage over time. Increase minigame's heat accumulation per shot fired when. Okay, I'm gonna get that one. Does more damage. It's always better to do more damage. Oh, that's cool. Now I have like a fire buff. It takes a long time to overheat. It's not that big a deal. Give me that stuff. Okay. Another level up. Health regeneration rate increases the lower his minigun heat is. Montana's health regeneration rate increases the higher the minigun heat is. I'm gonna do that one. Oh, and I got another ability. Let's see what it does. Give me 1 second. Okay. Why? Ah, okay. Foot stomp. AoE attack. I'm pretty sure all of the characters are gonna have, like, one AoE attack, like, one single damage attack, and then one, like, buff or something like that. Just to kill someone? What is this? Is my drone still active? I'm not sure if it is. I don't think so. Let's spawn another one. Assault drone. Kinda wonder what a temporal drone does. I do like in this game that there's lives. I remember in Borderlands, like, if you go down while you're playing solo, you have to, like, restart from a checkpoint or something. In this game, you have a certain amount of lives, so you can just respawn yourself if you're playing alone, which is kind of interesting. Uh-oh, look at that boss. Henchman. Baddest ass. Die! Critical hits! Oh, I just did a ton of damage to him and then he teleports away. I guess. Foot stomp. He's almost dead already. Wait, did I just go down? No, I didn't. Okay, good. Just got stunned.
Deploying fire, boy.
What is this? Purple thing? Alright, that was easy. Oh, purple thing is the overshield. They took that from Halo. Why can't I pick these up? I don't know. Oh well. It's cool that there's power-ups all over the field. Speed boost. I guess they give you experience too, or at least some of them do. Swole Shield increases Montana's maximum shield strength. Montana's minigun no longer overheats. Every shot fired beyond maximum heat capacity damages Montana. Okay, that's kind of cool. So I have increased health regeneration while my minigun's overheated, and it also damages my life. So whatever. Stand on activation pads to make things happen. Multiple pads may be required with multiple. I don't know, whatever. I want to kill aboard your ship. Bring me Gunner Cleese, and I'll let you live. Now he's lying. You're right. Everybody dies. Bring him to me anyway. Everybody dies. Hooray! Everybody dies. Hooray! Just looking for stuff.
Ow! 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 It just really hot. Ow! Ow!
So let's see what happens if I overheat this thing. Oh, whoa. That actually does a lot of damage to me.
We can't disable that checkpoint remotely. So uh-oh. The shard's powering it.
What just happened? What just happened? I died? Hold Y to respawn. Okay. Yeah, I died.
Hey guys, check this out!
Alright, so that big guy just did 1,000 damage to me with one hit, which is kind of insane. But at least I have a lot of bonus lives, so it's not that big a deal. I just need to stay back a little bit. I'm more of a ranged character anyway.
You're fired.
Yeah, he fires rockets. How am I supposed to shoot those? Too far away.
Quit it!
Cooldown reduction. Cool.
Deploying fire bullets.
Die. Yes.
Ow, ow, ow. Hot, 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 hot.
Shield drones. That reminds me of like the Promethean. I forgot what they called. Oh, the Promethean Watchers from Halo. That's what this reminds me of. Because they did like the exact same thing. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay, so. I feel like this ability that I unlocked is absolutely killing me every single time because I'm overheating and then I'm losing all my health when I'm shooting, which sucks. Oh well, at least I can respawn over and over again. Let's spawn another drone. Let's spawn a repair drone. Repair nearby. What? They can also heal you. Okay, good. That's what I was aiming for.
Kills! Ah! Yep. Hey!
Alright, so I need to go over here. What is this? Overshield. So now that I know that firing my weapon after it's overheated does a lot of damage, I shouldn't be dying too much anymore. If I ever play this character again, I'm definitely not going to choose that ability. I definitely get the sense though that I'm supposed to be playing with multiple characters, because these things are doing a lot of damage. Or maybe I'm just doing a lot of damage to myself, I don't know. But it would be really nice if I had a teammate to like revive me after I go down. Oh, it's a checkpoint. S1 Sentry unit. He's a little eccentric, but crazy lethal. Say, Jeff, got some pukes coming your way. I'd just love you to kill, and I'd like... Okay, it's a boss fight.
The Spider King, Lord of all spiders.
Wait, so the same exact boss? Okay. Another spider boss?
You're not a Spider King. You're an S1 Sentry unit, and your name is Jeff.
Arachnus!
Oh my god, Jeff!
Oh wait, I need to spawn this.
Ain't getting past this spider.
Good lord, Jeff is really committed to this whole spider thing. I have a rather nutty idea. Like all UPR colonies, the facility is equipped with fumigators to deal with the constant outbreaks of bliss bugs, the nasty little bastards. Give Jeff a lungful. Perhaps that'll shake him loose.
Yep.
What? I better kill these clowns.
Cough, cough, poison gas. Alright, so it's almost the same exact boss as the first boss. You'd think there'd be something different between missions. Firmware upgrades?
You need to flush Jeff out of that structure. Ooh, crazy idea. Go activate the building's fumigation systems. Let's see how committed Jeff is to this spider thing.
I really feel so sluggish with this character. Oh, they destroyed my drone. Oh no, they didn't. Okay. One more. Whoop whoop. Okay, Lumberjack Dash deals extra damage while Hailstorm is active. Increase Hailstorm skill duration by 2 seconds. Cough, damn it.
Firmware downloads complete. This is my
brand
new fangs.
Cool. Now do something violent with them, or I'll send you screaming into Minrek's gaping maw.
There's some abilities over there. Oh wait, where am I supposed to go? It says the boss is this way. Oh no, now he's over here. I guess he can. He's just flying around. Okay.
Stop.
Where is it?
Come into
there it is.
Parlor,
what if I can shoot down his rockets? I think I can. Maybe.
Brace for impact.
Stomp. Like, look how slow I run. So slow.
I very much doubt that gas trick will work a second time, but screw it. Try it anyway.
Battle down, lose it. Win it!
Ah. Oh, he can shoot me? Shit. I just lost a lot of health. No! No, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die.
Deploying fire bullets.
There's some health. I think there's a window here. Oh, no there's not. I activated it. I'm gonna die! Crap. Oh well. Did I not activate the fumigation system? I thought I did. Like, look at this. Man, this is running? This is the slowest run ever. And why can he shoot me while he's in there?
The fumigation system, you fools.
Oh, it's on the other side. Now level up, let's see. Increases cooldown, increases Lumberjack Dash's impact damage. I'll do impact damage. I'm just supposed to tank this. It's kind of crazy. You're probably supposed to play this co-op and have like one person distract them while the other person activates. I don't know. It's kind of weird. Hand Jeff his ass. Wish I had my droid. Let's go ahead and pick up this power up real quick. Cooldown reduction.
You're fired.
You're fired. You're fired. Okay, I'm hurting myself because I'm overheated. I'm gonna die. God, I suck at this game. I mean, there's really nothing I can do. Oh, he's about to die. I should have just kept shooting him. Oh, well. Oh, it did show that I did a lot of damage to myself from being overheated. Alright, I'm probably not gonna play this character again. I died way too much. Legendary gear firmware update 1.51. What? Uncommon gear times 2? I can equip gear? I didn't know that. Alright, so this video is getting kind of long, so I think I might have to pause it soon. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and pause it here, and then make another video shortly, so stay tuned for that.